Vermont still kept the Seawolves quiet. Stretched up for Richardson now. Layup and the foul. It's an utter back from Greenwood, Indiana. Had 9 points and 4 rebounds in the Binghamton game. Richardson trying again to go for three, and she will. In offensive rebounds. That's number 2 in red. As she now gets it under the hoop and goes with the left hand. Up from Oksana Gucci-Provanche. Now Utterback at the buzzer. Yes! Emma Utterback, a little jump stop, kick out for Larkins. Three ball! Toria Johnson for Stony Brook. Gets through Utterback and the bucket. For Zeiss, who just checked back in, and now she turns it over. Richardson has hit the stat sheet in every way. Larkins way out, gets it. Catamounts final possession of this first half. Leading by one. Utterback from the elbow. Yes! Hilaire quickly. Wide open Warren. 7 in the quarter. Either way, a tough matchup for coaches, and either way, an easy double team. Here's Emma Utterback that somehow got the up and under.
Grab back the lead for the first time since the first half.
Catamount rookies, one away from a career high in rebounds as a fall away jumper goes for Victoria Johnson. Game is equal for both sides. Utterback open, flops it back for Larkins. 4 second differential between the two timers, and Larkins a left-handed floater. Larkins one-on-one, gets the touch. Utterback has Larkins, who is screaming, "I'm open." Great feed for Larkins and the finish. One of those to double overtime. Warren from downtown. Catamounts down 4 to inbound. It's for Larkins, it's a 3, no good. Stony Brook, 25 wins, a program record. 22 in a row.